was your fault. You keep pulling me around.
Oh, come on. Left to right. Left to right.
I was doing that.
God, you went the other way.
Come on.
This is awful.
Looks like the Nylock are trying to get the Bulzor too.
And Cody's inside. We need to save him.
It's fun, fun, fun. Fun anyway. So just come and join us. One by one. Show what you can. Yeah, yeah. Go. Yeah, yeah. Go. Yeah, yeah. Go.
We've beaten the Nylock every time.
We can't think about winning or losing. We have to believe in ourselves and keep fighting. Kevin's right. Trying to transfer even a few of our symbol powers into the box could destroy him. I can't ask him to do this.
Jayden, none of us want to see Antonio get hurt. But we're talking about saving the human race.
If he's willing, give him a shot.
You say the Sanzu River flooded the entire city.
No way.
But they were still the best of friends. And welcome to the Tengen Gate.
Time to make a switch.
Jayden!
Is he okay? Jayden!
You think they're awake in there?
Why can't you hear us?
I think if the object gets destroyed, the person does too.
All those people. We have to save them.
Somebody, help me, please.
Hello?
But how do we figure out what they turned into?
Can anyone hear me?
We have to try. Or there's no hope for any of them.
Perhaps if you defeat the Nylock, then everyone will be free.
We all have your back.
Even if you are tragically old school.
Hey.
Say hi to your team for us.
Now to quicken the pace.
Mia, can you get off me?
Don't you think I'd like that?
Thanks, guys, so much.
He is happy.
Catch you later.
Well, the Power Rangers TV series is now entering its 19th season. And joining us today to talk about all things Power Rangers are two of the stars of the show, Brittany Ann Pirtle and Alex Heartman. Now, the Power Rangers are involved in encouraging families to lead more active lifestyles. Tell us about the Power Rangers Empower program.
Well, our Empower movement is also on the Power Rangers website. And it's all about staying fit. And we have lots of exercises and healthy eating tips, and you actually can exercise along with us.
Okay, the two of you are new to the show. Tell us about your characters.
I'm Emily. I'm the Yellow Ranger. I'm the youngest in the group, and I'm just the bubbly character, just live and happy to be there, and just a great energy to the group.
And I'm Jayden, the Red Ranger, and Jayden is very strong. He's been a Power Ranger since he was born. He had the duty once his father passed, and he's a man of few words, but he's very strong and very dedicated.
And what's it like getting this kind of adoration from your young fans?
I love it, personally. I mean, I have little cousins in my family, so now I'm the coolest cousin at home. And it's really good to be able to give back to our little fans and, you know, be proof for them to believe in themselves and follow their dreams.
And their eyes just light up when you walk in a room, you know, they're just so incredibly happy to meet you, and you're the hero. It's amazing.
So are there any secrets the two of you can divulge about the upcoming season?
Just watch out. It is going to be an incredible next season. Our characters definitely develop a lot more, and the intensity of the show, just the characters and everything just develops I don't want to spoil anything, but it's great. It's so good.
And if our viewers want more information about the Power Rangers, where can they go?
It is powerrangers.com/Halloween.
Well, it's been great talking to both of you. Thanks for joining us today.
Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
Take care.